Our next step is to focus on perfecting our attack patterns and increasing our ranged efficiency. Speaking of, Vice Captain, have you been making use of the bullet editor? Well, I certainly understand that. The intensity of the subject tends to put off many God-eaters. I know some say it is above their pay grade, which I'm almost certain is a joke. At the same time, it is too exciting to ignore. We can change bullet trajectory, elemental effects. It gives us much greater options when attacking at range. Imagine all the possibilities. Increasing effective range, enhancing destructive power, altering effects to make better healing bullets. Sorry, I got a little excited. Really? Sure, if you insist. One more thing, if I may. Only if you have time, of course. But, I'm still growing used to this. I'd like you to accompany me during my next experiment. I made a bullet you might like. Wonderful. Thank you so much. This'll be great. I'd like to perform the test as soon as possible for optimal effect. Brilliant. Let's head out then. No, I feel completely fine. It's just... the God Arc. It's not that I feel ill, it's... I can't quite describe it. Some of the bullets were behaving rather unusually, but in a good way, I suppose. My weapon was performing differently as well. I'll need to adjust the recoil compensator. I wasn't trying to show off. I've been using firearms for so long that it's second nature. All right. I shouldn't trouble them. I can look into the problem myself. Thank you for coming out to help today. I really appreciate it.
We'll be right back. and clear. We're ready to start whatever you are.
In this time, we face humanity's greatest threat.
Route. I got you.
Everything's all right.
Every mission should go this well.
Allow me to take care of this.